Jeff Hardy! He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Okay, guys, here we go.
Yeah, he may be the underdog here tonight, but that doesn't mean he isn't prepared to give the champion a run for his money.
And guys, I've heard many superstars over the years say this Rosemont Arena is among their favorite buildings to compete in. And by the sound of this crowd tonight, it's easy to see why.
Well, on the topic of Randy Orton here, do you really think he can unseat the champion here?
He has nothing to lose here. As the challenger, nobody expects him to win. There's a certain freedom in that.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
I have to tell you, the RKO from Randy Orton is a thing of beauty. Well, unless you're the one who's getting dropped by it. The Apex Predator's speed and power are just the beginning, because an RKO can occur at any moment.
Just making his presence felt there. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
And Orton kicks out.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Just making his presence felt there. Challenger starting to falter, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Corey, it still amazes Jeff Hardy. This might be it. This might be it.
Orton pops the shoulder up.
That's all right, Cole.
Jeff Hardy looking to attack from the ropes. And Byron.
Whoa!
And Jeff Hardy brings everyone to their feet.
This could be it, guys.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
And a kick out at 2.5.
What a kick out. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Oh, and he reverses it.
The champ's on the defensive now, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him. Job by Randy Orton there.
Jeez.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Randy Orton is on the attack.
The champ looking a little uneasy here. This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's gonna wanna make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
Jeff Hardy, this might be it.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
Jeff Hardy's going, and Jeff Hardy brings everyone to their feet.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
This could do it.
One, two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. Man, even now in the shape he's in, Randy Orton finds a way to power through.
Oh no, a counter. Randy Orton has found an answer here. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. We've seen this, an RKO!
The title is slipping away.
He could pin his opponent right here. What is keeping this competitor going?
This is amazing.
Here he comes. Randy Orton has shown some good prowess right now. Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Man, Jeff Hardy crashes down hard.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Looks like he's awakened from his coma. This is what Mike had a plan and executed it. Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Jeff Hardy, this might be it.
Look,
there's the cover. Can he do it? Two, three. No, he kicked out.
What a match.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Jeff Hardy is in position. Now that's how you make a statement.
This one's over, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Two and a half. So close to a finish here.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for. Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh, somehow. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy. There's the crossbody. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown. And here comes Orton.
Nope, reverses it. He gets it with a reversal. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Inverted DDT, nicely executed. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. And if he hits this, this one's over. And Jeff Hardy brings everyone to their feet.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle. Here he goes. Jeff Hardy, this might be it.
And there it is.
And this has got to be it. One, two,
three.
What a title defense.